Ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
Halt! Who goes there? This village is under the direct authority of Her Grace the Queen Regent. We are to grant no unknown person's entry. Glad we understand each other. You may pass.
Have no fear, Master. I'll fare all right without you for a little while.
I've a selection of wares that's sure to please. Go on, have a gander as you pass by. Pleasure doing business with you.
You dare incite my wrath?
Seems this old man's time is up.
I ne'er stood a chance.
Away with you, this instant! You dare incite my wrath?
Fine, that hurts! Is there naught I could have done?
Seems this old man's time is up. All my years snuffed out in the blink of an eye.
Is there naught I could have done?
Out of this.
Just let it end. I don't want... Give it up. You've nowhere to go. Halt, I say! Oi!
Stop this. I beg of you.
That's enough. Just let it end.
You there.
My apologies, sir, but I can't help you.
You there. What are you...
To deserve this.
I'm a goner. Beg pardon, sir, but I can't just now.
I'd thought myself a
If you see aught untoward, pray inform me.
Oh!
Well met. Glad to see you in good health. The tyranny of the Queen Regent's faction knows no bounds. Passage into and out of the village is restricted, and we're being treated as slaves. I had intended to endure it till Ulrika returned to us, but I fear the villagers have already reached their limit. I'll be honest with you, as you've earned my trust. We've a mind to leave this village for good. The dragon's flame has devastated the land here. Many of the villagers question whether it is worth attempting to restore it. When I mentioned as much in a letter I had smuggled to Ulrika, she told me that the village she's staying in would be glad to take us in. Only problem is how we're going to get past the soldiers. They've confiscated all weapons to forestall our escape. Perhaps if we could reclaim the stolen weapons or find a means of procuring some anew, we could force our way out through strength of arms. Alas, we villagers are kept under constant watch. It would be unwise for us to attempt aught on our own. You are our only hope in this matter. Pray, lend us your aid.
Fire upon you!
I can't even think straight.
My apologies, sir.
Hail! I've not forgotten what you did, helping me save my brother. Would that I could return the favor. But we've a bit of a situation here. If you hadn't noticed, our weapons are being kept in yon storeroom, with those cowards stationed in and around it day and night.
Say, mayhap we could distract them. Then someone could slip in and...
Are you mad? We're simple villagers, no match for trained soldiers. But I suppose someone's got to act. All right, how's this? We'll draw the guards' attention, giving you a chance to sneak in and get our weapons back. You'll do it then? Right! You wait here. We'll have him away from his post in a trice. Just you watch.
What do you think you're doing here? Halt!
How are you faring? Have you been able to procure any weapons for us? You've reclaimed our weapons. Well done, sir. I am certain the other villagers shall be glad to arm themselves with their weapons of choice. My thanks. I'd wager we stand a fighting chance now. The time has come to leave this village behind.
I've got you cornered, Rat.
Don't fret, I've got you. With me! Hold your ground. Do not let our foe approach. Have courage!
Retreat!
We must withdraw and regroup.
You have my gratitude for all you've done on our behalf. We'll make for the village Ulrika staying in on our own from here. If I were you, I'd leave this place before reinforcements arrive. At any rate, this is where we part ways. But if you're of a mind to visit, know that we'll welcome you into our new homes with open arms. Till then, farewell.
This might be worth a read.
Shall we take a closer look?
Here at the inn, we also often get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself. But enough about me. Did you need something?
Business could be better, but I'm screwed.
Do come again.
really now. You mustn't shirk your duty. Lest you forget, 'tis the Arisen we serve here.
Is this a challenge, Arisen? To see who can keep pace?
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
You've my gratitude.
I'm in your debt.
Thank you.
If I were you, I'd leave this place afore reinforcements arrive. At any rate, this is where we part ways. But if you're of a mind...
I'm not taking any passengers just now, sir. This ox cart's bound for Vernworth. I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Ah, here we are. The Oxgard made it without too much trouble.
There are what? That's ways to travel, I suppose.
Might I be of service?
Welcome to Bjorn's Island. And quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember. Keeper. My hope to see you again.
Not buying?
Hail, friend. How fare you? 'Tis not long now ere I am to undertake the trial of archery. I thought it only right to tell you that, as you are the one who gifted me the bow that I'll be using. I was also rather hoping you would consider attending. No one could be worthier of witnessing this milestone in elven archery than you. Ah, but the path to the arbor is not easily found or followed. 'Twould be best I escorted you. There is a log bridge near the ruins where I train. I'll await you on the other side. Come find me when you are ready to make for the sacred arbor, the village of my people.
Are you in the market for something in particular? Always a pleasure. Come take a look. You'll be glad you did. Do come again.
I'm glad of any business in these troubled times.
Thank you.
We must rest. The...
A good sleep does wonders.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust?
Take it easy today.
How can I get more customers to shop?
I've little enough gold to spend.
There's got to be some.
I swear I've never slept better.
I overheard some of the soldiers standing guard outside the palace discussing a curious rumor.
Oh, did it pertain to the Queen Regent and then
the goblins? We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. I grant you roaring flame.
Is this some manner of trial?
Another statue. Mayhap will yield us all to view.
What say we mark it in our minds as a place of interest?
That was well thought. There's
no sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early chicken gets the worm, as they say. In the fiend in place.
Well said. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
pleasantly cool here, what with a canopy overhead.
I suppose it's too much to ask that we pass through unmolested.
You have my support.
Is beyond any foe.
Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together. Shall we set it rolling?
Unwelcome for an ally to appear for once.
We must focus on finding victory, whatever our discomfort.
It's easily done.
I see you've been drenched. Dry off as soon as you can. You have my protection.
Come to think of it, different masters favor different forms. One whom I serve prefers to have beast troops for allies.
Each to their own. During my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take us there? Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost. Here we are. A cave. Shall we proceed into the depths?
Narrow passages may await us. Be on your guard.
By your lead.
mastered that attack, we would be invincible.
Wait right there. Profitable endeavor. I'll pick that up. We might have need of it. My word! Never did I dream we would come upon such a rarity.
How exciting! My heart is fit to burst.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
This party is fit for adventure. Our strengths complement each other well.
Capable comrades are a boon indeed.
I suppose 'tis so.
Stay with me, Arisen.
Wait right there.
Destroy this. We'll have to be from the other side.
I'm not altogether happy with this.
Expecting mercy.
They'll be truly defeated when their skull is smashed beyond repair. It is overly narrow here, and ill-suited to combat.
Let us proceed with caution. Eyes peeled, ears pricked. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master.
If we are to break it, it shan't be from this side.
True enough. A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Be on your guard. There are innumerable corners where an enemy might conceal themselves here. Out of the cave at last.
Goblins, Master! We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Say it, we trounced our foe, well and true.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next.